The pros and cons of owning a Fender Stratocaster.